5:37 now. Police are searching for the person who shot four people in North Las Vegas on Halloween. This happened near Clayton and Gowan Road. All four people who were shot are expected to be okay. Police say this wasn't a random act of violence. If you have any information, call police.